Hi gorgeous, it's me Vasiliki, and in this video we are going to be talking about which essence Lush Princess Mascara is the best. We are going to be doing a comparison review and wear test of the 5 Essence Lush Princess Mascaras. And this is the newest one, the pink. It is the Curl and Volume Mascara. We also have the Volume Mascara, the Sculpted Volume, the False Lash Effect Mascara, and the waterproof version of this one. All of them are cruelty free and they are formulated without these ingredients here. Each mascara retails for $4.99. We are getting 12 milliliters of product and all of them are made in Europe. I have done a lot of comparison reviews between all of these mascaras because I wanted to see which one is the best for me and also to recommend to you. At the end of this video, I'm going to be ranking all of the mascaras and you're going to see which one is my favorite. Let me know in the comments what is your favorite drugstore mascara. Share this video with a friend that likes mascaras and also don't forget to subscribe for more makeup reviews and tutorials. And let's start with the applicators. The pink mascara has an hourglass shaped brush. The blue and green mascaras have the same applicator with a conical shape. The purple mascara has a thin curved spoolie and the orange has the most unique brush with a twisted shape. It's like a twirl. All of the mascaras have a fiber brush which is not bendable. The mascaras have a creamy formula except the blue one which is a little bit more watery. Also this one is more difficult to take off. All of the other mascaras are very easily removed. All of them are smudge proof. I had some flakes from the green mascara and also the purple, but they were very easily removed with just a fluffy brush. If you make any mistakes, don't worry about it because all of the mascaras do not stain the skin and they can be easily removed with just a Q-tip. All of the mascaras give volume and length in a different way. I'm going to show you close-ups before and after of each mascara. Let's continue with the comparison reviews. I find that this is the best way to see the differences between mascaras. This one is the blue mascara. With this one I had the blackest and more intense color on my lashes. The formula is a little bit watery. It dries faster, so you need to be fast with your application. The green mascara has a creamier formula. With both of them, I needed to remove product from the applicator because I had a lot of excess on it. A makeup tip that I can give you is to take your mascara. If you don't want to wipe the excess product off on a tissue, what you can do is to actually remove the product on the opening of the tube. I have tried this makeup hack with a lot of mascaras, drugstore and high-end, and it always works. So with the blue and the green mascaras, I had a very similar result on my lashes. They are both volumizing and lengthening. And then we have the purple mascara. This one gives an uplifted and volumized effect on the lashes. Also, it gives a lot of length with one coat. It is getting a little bit spidery with the second coat, but you can fix it with the makeup hack that I just shared with you. And about the orange mascara, with the first coat, it gives a very wearable finish. It doesn't have a very dark, intense color, but it gives very nice definition. And with the second coat, you can make the color darker and also give more volume. I was actually very impressed with this mascara because I thought I wouldn't be able to use this brush here because it has a different shape. This one gives a little bit more uplifted effect than the green and the pink mascara. Moving on to the pink mascara, this one gives more volume and also amazing definition every single time that I'm using it without removing any product on a tissue or on the opening of the tube. Also, it gives a cat eye effect, and I have also compared it with the blue mascara. This one gives a more eye-opening effect and also a darker color. So which one is the best for you? The blue mascara is for smaller eyes, also watery eyes or oily eyelids. Also, if you like a darker color on your lashes, the green mascara is very similar to the blue one. It is easier to take off because it's not waterproof. The pink mascara is giving very nice definition and volume. Anyone can use it, but it's gonna look extra flattering on round eyes and also small eyes. The orange mascara can be adapted to many occasions. It looks very wearable with one coat, so if you don't want something dramatic, definitely go with this one. The purple mascara gives very nice volume with just one coat. So this is for someone that doesn't have a lot of time to do their makeup and also like volumized lashes. It's time for the ranking, and in fifth place I'm going to place the green mascara because this one was very messy to use, and in fourth place I'm going to have the blue mascara. I prefer this a little bit more because of the dark intense color on the lashes, and in third place I'm going to place the purple mascara because this one looks great with one coat, and in second place I'm going to have the orange mascara because I like the versatility of it, and in first place I'm going to have the pink mascara. This one looks great every single time on my lashes. It gives amazing volume and definition. Let me know in the comments which Essence Lash Princess mascara is your favorite, and you can watch next this video here. If you like this one, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bell, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!